MPs, peers and press battled it out today in the annual parliamentary pancake race. Yet it's religion, not pancakes, that has seen politicians hit headlines this week. Baroness Farsi recently suggested that Britain is at risk of sidelining its Christian heritage from society. Is Shrove Tuesday an example of a Christian tradition that has lost its religious roots?
Well, there are many celebrations, pancake races and things like that, that take place on Shrove Tuesday. That they're still celebrated, I think, does indicate that that culture, that Christian culture, those origins are still observed.
Yet over a third of Islington's residents define themselves as having no religion.
The number of non-religious people, depending on which poll you look at, is between 20 and 50%. Pancake Day is really a secular Shrove Tuesday. So today I think people are eating their pancakes simply for the sake of eating pancakes.
We asked the people of Islington whether Shrove Tuesday holds any religious significance for them.
I know the background, but it's not something I celebrate in that sense, no.
No, just because I want to eat pancakes, yeah.
It is Pancake Day in my house, but I think my kids do know, but they went to religious primary school, that there's a reason for pancakes.
According to the 2010 British Social Attitude Survey, society is becoming less religious with each generation. For the people of Islington, it seems Shrove Tuesday is more about the crepes than Christianity. Robin Owens, City News.